get started.
Hey guys, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. I got my first Tench lent-based specimen and I'm going to show you what he looks like right now. So let's go. Hey guys, here she is, the lent-based specimen 52. She's a good-sized fish. So guys, when you're picking them up, they might wobble a little bit, but that's okay, just catch them in your chest.
Showing you how to make the ground bait. So in the last video I showed you how to make it, but now I'm going to show you what I put into it on the bank. So let's get started. So guys, I'm going to add 5 kg of ground bait that I made at home, some sweet corn, some dead maggots, some hemp. And just before I make the ball for my feeder, I'm going to add some live maggots in white and some red ones. So let's get started. And always remember to pick up your plastic and your rubbish. Guys, now I'm going to put some water into it. Make sure you add little bits at a time, because if you add too much it's going to be too watery, and if you add too little it's not going to be watery enough. So then you start mixing. It might get stuck to your hands, but that's okay because that's part of the fun, trying to get it off. With my ground bait damp, I'm going to add in a tin of sweet corn. Make sure you mix well, because if you don't, it's not just going to work like this. You have to mix it all the way down. That mixed right through, I'm going to add in some of my dead maggots. Even though it might feel disgusting, it's worth it to catch some fish. With the ground bait at the right texture, it's time to put it on to my feeder. But first I'm going to show you what I'm using. A 40 to 50 gram cage feeder, onto a runner, and a shore hook link, a size A hook, and a maggot ring. So now let's put the ground bait onto my feeder. Make sure it's perfectly tight onto it, because you don't want it falling off like in the middle of the air. And be careful of the hook when you're putting your hands down, because you might stab yourself like I did for the millionth time.
Alright, so you ready to cast?
Yeah.
Okay.
Keep tightening it until it's just right, and then you put on your bait runner.
Right, Joe? Tight lines?
Yeah.
Good fight?
Yeah.
not, you're not going real anymore. The thread slowly. Nice fish, Amy. It's a specimen.
Yeah. I just caught my tench. It was 6 pounds, 1 ounce. My personal best. We also caught some specimen hybrids and some big bream. So now we're going to set up the cameras and call down one of the lads to help us take the photos.
Thumbs up, subscribe, and I see you in the next video. Goodbye!